Adventures of ArachnoFly. Ooh, clone alone.
We join ArachnoFly as he patrols Serial City, looking for crime to stop or prevent, because he's a hero. Fortunately, he won't have to search for long. Oh, a mirror.
Yep, looking suitably heroic.
Psst, that's not a mirror.
Get out of my comic, Pea-Bean. I keep telling you, no sidekicks.
I work alone.
And I know my own reflection when I see it.
Watch out! It's an evil clone sent to defeat you.
What? By who?
Who do you think?
Birdbee. I knew this was you.
What? Nothing to do with me.
Oh, okay.
Just kidding. Of course it was me. Carry on.
Wait!
Popcorn.
No thanks, I'm just a drawing.
Missed again.
What's wrong with them?
They're too evenly matched. It's like fighting fire with fire.
Oh no, I made my clone too perfect.
Which one's the clone again?
Later.
I managed to render him unconscious during our last fight, so I put the original in this chamber and then the clone is rapidly grown in this one.
Cool. So you had ArachnoFly, your nemesis, defeated and unconscious. What did you need the clone for?
It's no good. We're too good. It's okay. I think the brainwashing Birdbee did on me is wearing off. I no longer want to fight myself.
Hey, don't stop. What are you doing?
You're me. I don't want to hurt me. I don't want to hurt me either. Come here.
Aw, sweet. It's important to love yourself.
No, I created you for fighting, not for friendship.
I can fight twice as much crime. Now there's two of me. I was thinking exactly the same thing.
Hey, how come you won't let me be your sidekick, but you get to be your own sidekick?
We are not sidekicks. We are a team. And we work alone.
Web sticky tape! High five! Let's go fight crime with double the efficiency. Web balloon!
Oh, now I have two arachnoflies to deal with.
Webjack!
Don't worry, I'll save you! Web trampoline!
Worry not, I'll save you!
Web cushion!
It's okay, I have non-fatal terminal velocity! I was overreacting, if I'm honest!
Burpee, you can have your clone back now. I don't want him anymore. I work better alone. You can't just give me back, I'm you. I have feelings. And I also work better alone.
You are the last of your worries. Pea-Bean was right. I can't fight fire with fire, but I know better now. To fight fire, I need...
a bigger fire!
What?
Sorry, ArachnoFlies. I tried to stop him.
Previously, in the Adventures of ArachnoFlies.
Now, remember, when I say to fight fire, I need... that's when you all step out from behind me and you say a bigger...
Wow, two arachnoflies.
I wonder how they're going to deal with that many bird bees.
Ignore it, probably.
The Adventures of ArachnoFly.
Adventures of ArachnoFly.
ArachnoFly versus Mecha Birdbee. After defeating the possessed vacuum cleaner and averting an apocalypse, see last issue, ArachnoFly is taking a well-earned break. This webcomic I made is surprisingly good, if I do say so myself. But what's this? Bouncing web armchair? Unsightly ripples in my nectar and fruit fly juice? This is not relaxing at all. Who or what could be responsible for this?
It's me!
Birdbee!
No! Mecha Birdbee!
I am trying to relax!
Crush, 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 crush. Which lever was crush? Ha ha! crush.
We're lubricant. And away! Your mech is no match for me.
Hold on. Power's gone. Thanks.
No problem. Pow! Oh, this is getting a bit much.
Time to say goodbye, Arachnofly.
Red balloon! Last second escape!
You may have escaped this time, Arachnofly, but I'll find you and I'll finish the job.
Later. Back in the safety of his arachno lab. Ooh, ow. Web blaster! Web sling! Even with my arachno strength and flysterity, I'm no match for Mecha Birdbee. But there is one thing that Birdbee forgot. I'm a fast learner. How to make a kite, a lampshade, linguine, lots of money, maps, maple syrup. How to make a mech!
Bash! 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 Bash!
Panic!
Needlessly terrorizing innocent ants is bound to draw Arachnofly out of hiding.
You are partly right!
Arachnofly?
No, not Arachnofly. Mech Arachnofly!
Evening the odds.
I like it.
But it won't be enough. Are you ready for an epic battle?
I can't wait! This'll be a fight worthy of a two-page spread!
Flee in panic! Flee in panic! Mech! Fight!
What? Wait. Hang on. Something's gone wrong. What happened? Where was our mech battle?
Who won? Was it me? I hope so. I never win.
Just as I suspected.
What is it?
Don't you see? This is a misprint. They're the wrong pages. They're from our fight a few issues ago.
You mean our fight from Attack of the Biggest Bedbug?
No, the other one.
Trapped in Amber?
No, the other one.
The Perilous Paper Cutter?
No, the other one.
Ballad of the Night Moth?
No, the other one.
Frozen but Not Forgotten?
No, the other one.
The Terrifying but Talented Tarantula Strikes Again?
No, the other one.
Attack of the Living Zombie?
Next time, in The Adventures of Arachnofly.
Kiss me, Charlie. Give me a kiss worthy of a two-page spread.
You've got it, darling. Can I kiss you again?
Definitely.
But this is full of misprints. Unbelievable. I'm going straight back to Roger for a full refund.
I hope he hasn't eaten what we paid him yet.